Everybody, so today we're going to work on our abs. This is coming up to day 7 of my workouts for C9, and I must say I feel absolutely fantastic. So there is a lot of exercises for abs, including the ones we can do actually standing up. So what I want you to do is to get into a nice low position with our legs open as wide as our shoulders, and we're just going to go warm up as always with a nice big breath in and big breath out. And again, inhale and exhale out. One more time, inhale and exhale out. From here, I want you to squat with your elbows right by your knees, and we're gonna go into knee up, knee up, knee up, knee up. So you're really targeting your core and also a bit of your obliques. So this is your first exercise, and you're gonna do it for 20 seconds. Let's get into the squat, and let's go. Up, squat, up, squat, up, squat. Crunch that stomach. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So remember, 20 seconds, nice low stretch after, and we're coming to our exercise number 2. Again, we're gonna get your elbows parallel to the floor, and we're gonna crunch your knee now to the side, working your obliques. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So once again, you do it for 20 seconds on each side. That will be your number 2 exercise. Number 3, we're gonna get onto the mat. So just relax, slowly come down on the floor, get your knees bent, back is straight, hands by your hips. You're gonna elevate your knees parallel to the ground, hands tucked into your calf muscles and elbows around your knees. If you find this hard, get your hands on the ground. We're gonna go in and out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, hold. So this is your exercise number 3, and you're also doing it 20 seconds with a maybe period of 10 to 15 seconds in between. Now the next exercise, we're gonna lay back and get your knees up right above our hips, just like that. So from here, knees are 90 degrees to your hips, and we're gonna do tilts to the floor and back up, just working that 90 degree angle. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, and 8, and continue for 20 seconds. And then you can relax. The next and final exercise is again your oblique workout, and we're gonna be just in this position, moving your body side to side, trying to tap onto the outside of each foot. Crunch your stomach in, hold everything engaged, and let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we're gonna go like this for 20 seconds, and you can relax and have your 10 to 15 seconds break, and then you can repeat the whole set, doing each exercise for 20 seconds with 10 to 15 seconds break in between. So here you have it. This is your ab workout. Hope you're feeling great. Take care.